And welcome back to Let's Play System Shock 2 with Bill. This is part 3. We've just entered the engineering section. Ah, good. Radiation.
This is Xerxes.
All personnel.
To avoid possible detention and execution, please respect the will of the many.
The radiation must have locked the protective seals on engine core access. You're going to have to find some way to purge the radiation from the coolant tubes. Xerxes is blocking me out of the primary data loop, so I can't get any information to help you. He's working for them now.
It's kind of silly, it doesn't work around corners.
Keep your eyes open. You must find a way to purge these coolant tubes and get into the engine core. The ship must have some kind of backup system in place for just this kind of situation.
Not part of the army.
Sneaky.
Security access compromised.
Now listen carefully. The xenomorphs who have hijacked this ship are presumably from the surface of Tau Ceti 5. They've been able to infect a number of crew members through an extremely invasive parasitical technique. They've also demonstrated the ability to control the actions of others through some form of limited telepathy. Find the research soft, understand them, then kill them.
All right, let's see. See how much protection this actually gives me from radiation.
Radiation hazard.
Oh, it's not bad.
Radiation hazard.
We do not know that.
I'm sure this system will never change.
Is your vision so small that you cannot see the value of our way?
Monkey! Check out the rest of these hallways. More dead people.
Do you have a rad hypo? I'm so sick.
Radiation hazard.
You must move faster. Your mind cannot conceive of the stakes we are dealing with. Keep your eyes open for Utility Storage 4. I've laid in some supplies there. The passcode is 59004. Got to get to Deck 1.
The Many demands the termination of this exchange. We regret any inconvenience.
I already found 4. That's where I got the radiation suit at. Not hackable.
It's down to just a few of us now. Right after Valdez died, I guess I went a little nuts and started tearing things apart. But what do you know, I found 2 more rad hypes. Hopefully that'll keep me going long enough to figure a way past that damn turret. Who is that? Delacroix? Sanger?
Before I couldn't get rid of those jarheads from the Rickenbacker. Now I can't find one for love or money. That creepy OSA guy followed me around for 2 months until he got the hint. Now I tried to contact him to see if he knew what was going on, but all of a sudden, he won't return my mail.
Anatoly, you must open up the planet to the scientific staff of this vessel. If there is something down there, it's bigger than Triop, it's bigger than the UNN, and it's bigger than you. And why have you and Diego shut off Deck 3? What's going on?
Delacroix was right. This ship was not ready for prime time. Okay, the automatic safety seals have shut due to the radiation leak in the tubes. I'm gonna head down to engineering control. I think I can use the fluidics monitoring computer to purge the tubes.
I'm not sure what secrets you and your new buddy Captain Diego have got going up on Deck 3, but I intend to find out. If you continue to refuse to meet with me and my staff, you will leave me no choice but to register a complaint with corporate. If you want to take me seriously, perhaps Sergeant Bronson and her security staff will.
Looks like I need to go to fluidics control. Ugh. I'm done with radiation for a bit. I can switch back to the armor.
Items dropped.
Actually, I think I'll leave the radiation suit there by the elevator. Hear him. Stupid camera.
This is Xerxes. Due to the recent confusion, there will be a ship-wide census tomorrow at 0900. All personnel, please report to the common area of Deck 5 at that time.
Oh, that's probably fatal. apparently I can't equip the shotgun yet. Yeah, that's not hackable. Oh boy.
Due to the tenuous situation as of late, I've ordered security defense turrets placed at key locations. Yesterday one went off accidentally and critically injured crewman Wells. However, somebody must have tampered with the Xerxes security subsystems, because now my technicians are unable to take them offline. Until we get to the bottom of this, I've ordered all security turrets recalled to storage. But now I can't get in touch with the team I sent out to do the recall.
Alright. I need 3 standard for the shotgun. I need a couple more.
I'm not sure what's creeping me out worse. The hybrids with their pipes and shotguns, the berserk turrets, or our supposed allies. I don't trust those UNM bastards. I've got to find Sanger. She knows the access code to Fluidics Control. I'm gonna make my way over to Cargo Bay 2 to find her.
God! Get me out of here! I've recoded the lock to this room. Maybe that will hold them. I'm heading to Cargo Bay 2. Come find me there.
Alright, we're gonna save it here.